Here comes trouble.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Jinder Mahal from India, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Great Khali.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zachary Dirk.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape.
Come on, they weren't even ready.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
No.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, this is the way we're starting, Cole. I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Ducked underneath. Into a German suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Knee lift!
Oh my gosh!
He's getting a little battered now. And he's soundly taking control here.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his combat?
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Sends him into the corner.
Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows.
Oh, repeated elbows in the corner.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
Off of. looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
Watch out!
Man.
Oh, and a scoop slam.
Big slam.
Polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.